this ain't nothing but a cover. Any punker think that he's a runner. Step to the center of the stage for the bum rush. Cause I'm about to let loose them things, son. Slanging them on you like an Oakland gangster. You can dress up, but I won't trip. Don't see my homie Broski if they do something kind of terrible. Yeah, you know D-Lokes in the house straight showing out. Sum it up for you getting locked out. I need a sip to wet the lips. If the 40 ain't your drink, they're going out like a sip. I don't mean this to be no diss, but all kids bug your ears cause you don't need to hear. Members only, that means all homies. The rest of you suckers jump back and get the boat sack. Ask for women, you know how I'm living. So respect and accept the rough lyrics I be kidding. Time for a little review. Last album, I let you call it what you wanted to. D-Lo is still the one-man Rambo, 5'7". So punk, stop staring. What? You never seen a brother like me bail through with some boots and some cuffs in his jeans, with my hat turned back or flipped up in the front like I'm some kind of nut. That's why they labeled me L-O-C. For those that didn't know, that D-Lo was crazy. Back in the day, gee, it was made. Nowadays, the same suckers can't fake. So they criticize the young dude, but little did they know that D-Lo was a fool. But I paid my dues, so when people like you step to me, fake the Jimmy too. Go ahead and press your luck, young buck, you punk peanut. Cause to me this ain't nothing but a come up.
I just wanna let these folks know out here, these youngsters, they having it rough. They tired of it, they ain't going for it no more, cause it ain't nothing but a come
up. It ain't nothing but a come up, homie. The only thing on my mind is possibly making a dollar in order to survive. Life is hard in the city, I must say. This day and age, I must strive to make money and stay alive. Hey, homie, I must admit it that you ain't down with it. Cause if you was, you'd been born and raised in the city limits above me, which is known as my town. In fact, with Max, live the life to be down. Hustling and making decisions the right way depends upon the life that you live each day. And for those that come up, it might seem easy. Your lifestyle's plush and while the others stay sleazy. But I prefer not to stoop that low for that suggestion. I'll play myself for that profession. I do it with finesse when I address the fact that what's in progress is just straight up cash. I need the money flow, because you know that's a must, because it really ain't nothing but a come up.
Coming up living in the city, see life ain't easy. Everybody gotta scream to stay, please. Dreams are nightmares. No one shares a piece of their. Seems to me things are unfair. Black men can't get a job, so I'm forced to rock. What's a 9 to 5? I'm with a hit squad. So I hate to say, but see, that's the way things gotta be for me to live day to day. The lifestyle of a gangster. See, there ain't another way for the black guy to live by. So I persist to dismiss any solution that you come with. Cause no, I ain't happy.
Caution is the key for man-made survival. Now how do you think that I can be the idol of a youngster, living like a hustler and hustling each and every day to receive that fact?
See, I gotta get mine, so I rely on me, myself, and I to do the job every time. Nobody else gives help, so what's the deal? I might as well steal me some money for a meal. Cause all I got is bad luck, and plus, who else can I trust? To me, this ain't nothing but a come up.